Hello and welcome to question number 52 of Daily Dose Gmat. Today's question is on sentence correction. Level somewhere around 650 to 680. Let's go ahead with the question. Doctors sometimes insist that their parents' illness are the result of depression. But in ascribing these ailments to a psychological disorder, the patients are in fact told that these illnesses are all in their head. Now, the major issue over here is modifier error. Over here, when you start with the question, doctors sometimes insist their patients' illness are the result of depression. Then you have a comment, then you have this phrase. But in ascribing these elements to a psychological disorder, the patients. Now the patients are not doing anything. So this cannot modify the patients. The patients are not ascribing anything to anyone. So of course the sentence cannot start with in ascribing these elements to a physiological disorder. You cannot make this as a modifier. For that reason, A is gone, C is out, and even E is out. In all these three cases, it seems like the patients are ascribing something, which is definitely wrong. Secondly, guys, ascribing always take a to, not as. That's the idiomatic error. Ascribing to is correct, not as. So option B is gone. It has ascribed as. All right. Therefore, option D is definitely correct. It rectifies the modification error and also use the correct idiom ascribed to and is correct. Hope you have got this concept. Remember this idiom ascribed to. Always check parallelism and modifiers error. Hope you are enjoying the learning. Stay tuned. Subscribe our channel if you haven't till now. Let your friends know about us and help us reach more people. Goodbye and have a good day. Mission MBA, where learning is fun and absolutely affordable.